Hello, this is Drawing 101, and today we're going to learn how to draw Galarian Ponyta. We're going to start with a circle to start the head. So this circle is going to be on the left side of our paper. Just like so. And then we're just going to draw a straight line horizontal and vertically to cut this circle in half. Okay, then we're just going to draw another line on the edge of the circle and another one in between the two. Then I'm going to draw a line out from the bottom of the circle horizontally. And then I'm going to draw another line that's the same distance as these. Okay, now we're just going to draw another circle in between these two lines that goes slightly over the halfway and above the bottom line. Okay, and so then we're going to start forming the face. So to do so, we're just going to kind of draw some lines around the circle. Okay, then we draw the bottom. We're going to come down. I'm just going to kind of curve down, back up from the lower jaw. Okay, and then continuing in this jaw, we're just going to draw a straight line out. And then we're just going to draw a straight line across the top like that. Okay. Then we're going to draw the horn. Just going to draw a triangle. Shape like so. I'm just going to draw a ring by drawing some curves like that. Okay, and then we have the hair, I guess, the mane. So you can just draw a curved line right there. And then one on the other side. Okay, coming out from the mane right here, we have the ear, which we're going to come It's going to hit this triangle. And then follow that triangle back in. And we're just going to draw a triangle inside of that for the inner ear. Let me sharpen my pencil. Then we have the eye. Just going to draw here in the middle of the head. So it's just going to be this arch like this. And it's going to curve in the bottom here. Okay, then we have the white of the eye. We have another little shading aspect to it. We can darken this background like that. Okay, then we can erase any of these guidelines that we may have made. Okay, and if you erased any of those lines you want to keep, just draw this back in. Okay, and then there's a nostril right here. Draw a curve. Okay, so we have this curve right here for part of the mane, and like I said before, it comes around like this. Okay, and then it comes out. Curving these arcs like that. Okay, next thing we can do is draw the rest of the head, the neck. So this is going to come down right here. And then this is going to come down like that. Okay, starting right here, we can draw part of the mane, this little curve. You can just draw just kind of a light sketch of where this mane is gonna go. So somewhere about like that. Okay, so then we have another curve right here. Another curve right there. Okay, and then we have a Another one of these. Another arc, and we kind of have a bigger one. And we have our final one. Okay, again, we can erase those guidelines. Okay, and so that's a start. There we have. Okay, now we're going to come down and draw the body. Just kind of curves out, protrudes out, and then it's going to come back down in. It's going to come down about the same amount of distance. And it's going to curve back down into the leg. Like that. Okay, then we have almost like it's about to hit this tip is going to be front part of the body. And then coming back around here, we have the back of the body. That's just going to curve around. It's going to take an S kind of shape and curve back down right there at that knee. And then these two should be at the same level. So if I could draw a horizontal line to connect those. Okay, now we're gonna match this. So there comes out another part of the leg. It's gonna curve out. So, okay, and then we have right here, not quite touching. We have the rest of the body. Okay, and then coming, touching right here is going to be the back leg. So that's going to curve back out. And then come down. Same with the other side. Okay. Now the final leg. Slight curve right here. It's going to come down a little bit past this one. Same thing, just a curve. Slight taper. And that is the body of Galarian Ponyta. Alright. Oh, I forgot we can add a... The back of that leg just kind of comes in. Okay. Okay. Now we can add the feet. To do this, we're just gonna... There's a little bit of fluff or fur on the side, so we're just gonna draw some light boxes to kind of show where that will be. These are just going to be trapezoid in nature. Okay, like that. Okay, we're going to start on this back one. Just kind of have like a curve to it. So you can just draw those top two like that. Okay, and then this bottom one comes around. In the middle here, it kind of just kind of curves right into the next one. This one's going to curve up, and we're just going to draw half of the other one, and then they come back in a little tail right there. Okay, race guidelines. Then we draw the hoof. Two parallel lines with kind of a curved... base. Okay. Then we can kind of shadow those in. Okay. And then it's just the same process for the other feet. Okay, we're going to do the one in front again. So this one's going to come over here like this. Draw the hoof again. Time this one's going to be a little bit longer in front. Shade that in. And race guidelines. Okay, and then we have this one. This one's just kind of curving here. Not as much to draw since half of it is hidden. And we have the hoof. Shade that in. Okay, last one. And the difference is this one's just maybe going to be a little bit smaller. Shaded in. If you just want to shade in these back feet just to show that they're kind of back there, you can. Okay. So now all we have left is the tail and the rest of the mane. Start the mane, so this mane curves around. Comes like so. Maybe another curve. And then a curve right here. And then just kind of splits into three. Tufts. It's just going to curve out like so. With this middle one being larger than the other two. And then we can just draw this color variation, maybe in a little bit lighter. This one's more of a pastel blue, and this one's more of a purple pink. Okay, and that is the mane. All we have left is the tail. So we're just going to draw kind of a rough sketch of where this tail is going to be headed. It's going to come up here. It's going to balloon out. Like so. Okay, so now we can start drawing in the different shapes. So this is going to curve up and then snake back up. don't have to stay perfectly inside of your guidelines, but just kind of roughly follow them. We have a nice big hump right here. Another. Tuft. Another big one. And I'm actually going to start and do this side now. So you have a slight curve right there. Another tuft. A bigger one. Okay, then we have the three at the bottom, similar to what we had at the main. Okay, then we can erase that guideline. Be sure to like this video, comment, and subscribe for more Pokemon tutorials, and I'll be seeing you next video. Alright, and so now we're going to be doing another color variation. Some four bumps. Alright, and that is how you draw Galarian Ponyta. Thank you for watching.